Today we will see how we can upload a project into the MicroLogix 1400 PLC using RSLogix 500 from the Rockwell automation. If we purchase a new MicroLogix 1400 PLC, its IP address is not set. So first we have to set the IP address of the PLC. First we will connect a standard Ethernet cable at the Ethernet port of the PLC and the other end of the cable to the PC, and we will power on the PLC. We can set IP address of the MicroLogix 1400 PLC using small LCD display and the buttons on board the PLC. We will go to the Ethernet configuration menu, IP address, Ethernet setup. Here we will change Ethernet mode to static. If it is boot P, we cannot change IP address manually. Then we have to use boot P utility software. How to change IP address with boot P? The video tutorial link is in the description box. Coming back, if we set the Ethernet mode to static, we can put IP address of the PLC. As you can see that now PLC IP address is set to 10.0.0.3. After setting IP address, open the network settings and open local area network settings. Here we will enter the IP address of the PC, which will be on the same network as of the MicroLogix 1400 PLC. Now we will close network settings and open RSLink software. In RSLink software, we can add Ethernet driver to read the PLC or the other devices linked with the PC via Ethernet port. We have to enter a required IP address of the PLC, which is 10.0.0.3 in the driver to make it enable to read the PLC. Now, if we click on the driver, it will start to explore the network. As you can see that RSLink is now able to see the MicroLogix 1400 PLC with the IP 10.0.0.3, but it is shown with the question mark. Don't worry, we will fix in the next video. It is because we have not yet installed GSD file of the MicroLogix 1400 PLC. Now we will go to the RSLogix 500 software to upload a project program in the PLC. First, we will open the project file which we have as a backup. From the communication menu, we will go to the system communications. Here, from the communication menu, we will select the Ethernet driver. We will select MicroLogix 1400 PLC and click on the download button. Now we will go online with the PLC and program will be uploaded to the PLC. After uploading program into the PLC memory, we are now online and we can test or run the PLC from this menu. That's the end of today's video. Do consider subscribing. Till next video, take care and goodbye.